guys. My task right now is 234 dust devils. So what you're gonna need to kill dust devils is you're gonna need some type of melee armor. So Bandos, Torax, Rune, whatever you can afford. But the thing is, you're definitely gonna need either a Slayer helmet or you're just gonna need a face mask. Because without a face mask or the Slayer helmet, you're gonna die instantly because they live in the smoky part of a well, so it'll just kill you right off. So some type of gear like this, whatever you can afford, is fine. Your inventory is gonna be, you're gonna need alks, so bring like 100 natures and 100 fire runes because they drop extra fire runes, so you won't need that many. And then if you're lower level, bring some bone to Peach's taps and pick up the bones that they drop and then just make peaches out of them. If you're higher level, just bring food, because they also drop these Unkin Donkey kebabs, so you'll be able to last quite a while with them. You can also bring familiars, bunyips and unicorns and titans and whatever you want, whatever you prefer, but I don't see a need for them, so I don't really take it. So there's two places to kill these things. The first one is the original Smoky Well, which is southwest of Polinovich. The way you get to Polinovich is if you have a Slayer ring, just teleport to Simona and run southwest. Or if you don't have that, tell it to Alcarid, take the carpet to Polinovich, and then head southwest from there. The most famous drop that a Dust Devil has is the Dragon Chain Body. I myself have gotten 3 Dragon Chain Bodies from Dust Devils. So the last two have been when they were kind of cheaper, so it was kind of a drag, but it's still a rare item. It's still cool to get. They drop a lot of rune arrows, a lot of runes such as soul runes and chaos runes and stuff like that. So here's part of where the Dusties are. So you can kill these down here too, or you can go to Edgeville. This is where I prefer to kill them, down in the chaos tunnels. But it's kind of tricky to get to them because a lot of the times it will redirect you into a different tunnel, and that can get you really angry when you land in the spot with, you know, the Zamorak mages or something who just keep attacking you and doing damage. So you go to the rift that's just northwest of Edgeville. You'll be in a room with gargoyles, so you just run past them. It's not too hard. In this next room, you want to take the far northwest portal. And you're going to want to pray melee for a quick second, if my prayer will last. And you just run straight west through this room into the other portal. And you'll be in a room full of Zami monks, and you can take your prayer down. Then from here, you just head northeast into this portal. And you'll be in the room with the Dust Devils. These things are fairly easy to kill. They don't hit too much. They're easy to AFK. So even if you don't have a Slayer task of them, you can still go down one of these tunnels and just camp these things for good drops, good XP, stuff like that. But yeah, the alchables that they do drop are like Earth Staffs and Red Dragon Hide Van Braces, which always trick people into thinking that they've gotten a Dragon Chain Body. So just make sure whenever you pick up something red that you double check it before you alk it, just to make sure that it's not a Dragon Chain Body, or else you'll be raging later. So that's Dust Devils. Alright, thank you for watching. Hope I helped some of you guys out. Comment, rate, subscribe, or whatever. And I'll see you guys later. Do you wanna make love to me?